Hey there guys, DeAndre Yates here, and welcome to another episode of Subtract Reactions, where we subtract the bullshit and give you guys honest reactions. So I think we're going to go ahead and do some REACTCEPTION. See that Tyrone Magnus uploaded a video not too long ago called Best Thug Life Compilation of 2015 Part 19. Damn. So Leo, man, let's go ahead and get it in. I like his intro, man.
What's happening, Magnusites? Time to do another Thug Life compilation.
Yo, he got Transformers on. Oh,
let's get it
man.
On. This one is Best Thug Yo. Life compilation of 2015.
Yo, man. Oh, hang on. I gotta put it on. Fuck it, my hand's dirty. I don't give a fuck. Yo, Transformers for life, baby.
I love these damn sheep. Always trying to headbutt somebody.
What are you trying to get
from?
Don't you know
I'm
local?
Yo, he broke right
through that didn't give a damn. She went for it. She risked it. Get him, man. Look at her. Yeah.
I've got some snare chip over here for lunch. Nunatak. N-U-N-A-T-A-K. Nunatak.
Nunatak. That was a Nunatak. I'm going to tell you that much. Nunatak. And I apologize if I'm not pronouncing it right, because I couldn't even begin to tell you what it means. I know what it means. It means a hill or a mountain surrounded by glacial ice. But I know that because my producers told me. But did you know it right away?
Yeah. Obviously.
Hey, I'm gonna be a 10 out.
I'd rather stay wondering.
If Myra does that, she's a badass.
I caught a fish with my bare hand.
Are you serious?
What is that?
Oh, he's coming towards you.
That's, oh, fuck
that's
that.
Amazing.
Oh!
They're not playing.
For real.
For more information on tonight's story, go to abc26.com/beautybreakthroughs. And guys, the shot lasts between 4 and 6 months, and Susan, who you met in our story, says that is one appointment she is not going to miss because she says it worked for her.
So she's enjoying penis a little bit more, is she?
Yo!
Yeah.
Yo, I seen this guy.
In this video, I hooked up with my homies at Thug Life Videos.
The sheep was the funniest one to me, man. Whenever I see animals beating up people, the shit is funny. Not killing them, but beating them up. Anyway, post your comments down below. Let me know what y'all thought. What was the funniest one to y'all? 1 million subscribers.
Woo! Wait. There we go. All right. That's it. Yeah, man, but I've been watching Tyrone Magnus for a while, man. I've probably been watching him for, I think it's been like 2 years, probably. I've been watching him for about 2 years. So, yeah, he was the first reactor I came across, and then I came across Ryan Wright and, you know, everybody else, Jinx, and basically, you know, the big four. So, Yeah, man, he's pretty cool. He's a cool guy. Down to earth. Very chill. Transformers.
Hello, I am Optimus Prime. Autobots, transform and roll out.
I'm a fucking Transformers fan, guys, all right? I love Transformers. That was the wrong voice for this Optimus Prime. Any Transformer fan out there knows that this is Optimus Prime from Transformers Animated, which was... Transformers Animated had a kick-ass theme, by the way. It was like... Transformers! More than meets the eye. Transformers! Robots in the sky!
Autobots raise the battle to destroy the evil forces of
Decepticons! Alright, that's enough nerdiness for this video, guys, but if you like my reaction, please be sure to like and share this video for me, and if you're going to do all that, and leave a comment to tell me what I need to react to in the future, and if you're going to do all that, and how about you hit that subscribe button and join the family, baby, but yeah, man, I'll talk to you guys later, guys. Peace.
Transformers, Rise of the Autobots.
Peace out, guys.